Hello, everybody. My name is Angel Hester, and welcome back to Halo 4. Okay, time to neutralize the gravity at the request of that asshole captain. None of my captains are assholes. But here we go. I swear he looks familiar. And not just because I played this game, but I mean like the... I feel like he's been... what's the guy's name?
Infinity to Gypsy Company?
Yep.
The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity shields are still down.
That's bad.
Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Got it.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
Dick.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Yeah, I like that too, Cortana. All right. I'm gonna try something new where I don't...
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
Das ist groß.
Well, someone's overcompensating.
Don't look at me.
Papa Foxtrot 766 to Spartan Palmer. We're finally in the air.
I never overcompensate, if you know what I mean. Okay. Magnum. Where's the good stuff? Where's the sniper rifle? Oh, crap. How do I turn on my flashlight? I forgot. How to turn on my flashlight. Alright, that's the sprint. Alright, guess I don't hear spawn. Ah, there it is. Yep, thank you. Hello, Commander.
Chief. Unfortunately for us, we've got to manually bring down a couple of particle cannons before we can get to the command post.
Yeah. That's fine.
Chief, Palmer again. The Mammoth's got jetpacks on board. If I were down there, I'd want one.
Well, I'm not you, so shut up. Whee!
Gypsy Company, this is Captain Del Rio. The board is green. Let's shut down that gravity well so we can go home. Good hunting. Infinity out.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Gypsy, time to work for it. Let's shake some dirt.
Shake, shake, shake some dirt. And as I was saying though, I'm gonna try something new where I'm not gonna talk through the combat like I usually do, like, die, your mother, and all that. I need to get to the mindset of when I'm going to do Halo 5, so...
Captain Del Rio, targeting pelicans are in position near the particle cannons, waiting for the Mammoth's mini-mac to take them out. 766, lose some altitude. You're inside the kill box.
Uh-oh.
Almost got target lock. Just a little more.
Pelican, fall back.
Infinity, pelican's down!
That's bad.
Get to the crash site and retrieve that target designator, Gypsy. You've got no chance of clearing those guns without it. All teams, we've got Covenant squads digging in on the ridgeline. Weapons free, people!
Oh, weapons free, eh? No visual on it. Just ignore us, boys! Alright, I'm doing this the good old-fashioned way.
Thank you.
Okay, all back away! Not a good idea. Whoops!
Get to the crash site and retrieve that target designator, Gypsy. You've got no chance of clearing those guns without it.
Where the hell were they hiding?
All teams, we've got Covenant squads digging in on the ridgeline.
Ah, they were
behind. It's free, people!
Here you go! Don't want to stop this thing so I can actually aim. My aim sucks when I'm moving. Once I'm moving towards them. Whoa, hello! I forget about you. Ow. No! Die! When I say die, I mean die! Not the mentality I'm looking for.
Alright, Chief. Mav is just about range.
Get on the turret, damn it. Get.
Fine.
You can dig them. Give me, baby.
Where am I going?
Oh, thanks,
not that bad. Oh, okay. Whee! Don't mind me.
Let's get to Infinity. First contact cleared, but no joy on additional targets. Gypsy moving on to secondary battle position, but requesting evac for casualties.
I'm on it, Commander. Palmer out.
Don't mind me. Just blasting my way through.
More coming.
Where? Oh, what the Marines are shooting at?
Hell yeah!
Force field. Barricading the far side of this canyon. I'm seeing three power sources. Set them down so the mammoth can move through.
Got it.
Good. Two more.
Time to kill them all. That's a big gun. Can I have it?
Gypsy Company, moving out.
Fine, I'll blow it up.
Not target acquired. Shot's good.
As fun as using it.
All units, unidentified Covenant vehicle incoming.
What? Whoa! Papa Willy! Are you laughing at me?
Shot's good. Unidentified Covenant vehicle incoming.
Oh.
Mammoth's hit. Forward traction offline. Primary power controls offline.
Gosshawk available, sir.
Wait, what's available?
The Mammoth won't last long out in the open like that. We'll have to find a way to keep the Covenant off them.
C4 ought to do the trick. Can I use this? No. Yeah. I never could get to use the big toys. Fine, I'll do this the old-fashioned way. Go on in.
Settling in over the mesa. There's a grav lift into the belly of that ship. Time it right, and we should be able to ride it inside.
All aboard! Taking that on my way out. you have a grenade.
That did it. Time to make an exit.
Yep. Peace out, bitches. Or not. I done goofed. I admit that. I goofed. Alright, I'm saving my grenade. You've heard of flanking, right? Oh, hi! How you doing? Move. There you go. We must be having difficulty trying to control this. Oop. There you go.
That did it. Time to make an exit.
Okay, I'm just gonna throw it out. Crap. How do I get out of this thing? Oh, use the...
Abandoned ship, Chief! It's going to blow!
Yeah. God damn it! Yeah, I know I suck. It's been a while since I played this. Leave me alone. Alright, let's try this again with less fail. Really? Checkpoint? Oh, come on! Blow it up the good old-fashioned way. Get out. I didn't want to blow it up. I wanted to capture it. Okay, he moved back into position. Yeah, no, I suck. Don't have to tell me twice. Hey, Hester, you suck! I know. All aboard! Stab you in the neck. Hi.
That did it. Time to make an exit.
Fine. Hide in the hole! Wait, real badasses don't look at the explosion. Again, I'm not walking away from it. Come on, I gotta admire my handiwork.
Oh.
Love it.
Thanks, Chief. It was getting a bit dicey there for a minute. All hands, form up on us!
Hey. Lasky, this is Infinity. Status.
Mammoth's in pretty bad shape, sir. She'll make it to the objective, as long as nobody starts throwing rocks at us. Not a chance we can take. I'm sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you, so you can make it to the gravity well. Roger that, sir. Gypsy, let's move.
I get where he's coming from, but
Jetta
I still
Company,
don't
Castle
him.
Company. Put some pressure on those other particle cannons. Castle, breathing 555. On station, ready to assist.
Shadow Actual to Infinity. Encountering enemy air. Significant EOF closer to the emplacements.
Okay, folks. Terrain's too rough around these tributaries. Assault force, back on the Mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind. All right, sealing her up.
All right.
Mammoth is mobile.
Just run like a badass, hold my giant gun. Not overcompensating.
They don't care about you! They replaced you!
Blast it!
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together okay? Chief, do you even understand what rampancy is?
Really?
We don't just shut down. Yeah. Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
You know I won't let that happen.
And if it happens anyway?
Blasky.
Go, Commander.
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the Mammoth.
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
We'll see you back on Infinity, Commander.
Blasky
I'd
out.
Move faster on my own. I'd move faster if I wasn't carrying this giant gun. Ooh. Ammo. Oh, is that a rocket launcher? What is that? Oh, battle rifle. I don't need a battle rifle. I got all the rifle I need. No. Denied. Crap, snipers. Ow!
Heads up!
Don't need to tell me twice. Oh, are you trying to flank me? No! We get to do this in the fashion way. Up close and personal. Dang, I didn't see you there. Woo, grenade. You sound like you have something clogging your nasal cavity. Do you? Ow! I'm a better sniper. Shot in the leg. All right. Oh, one left, eh? Ow. nothing less to worry about. Alright, storm the fortress. No, thank you. I don't want what you're selling. Ah! No scope. Good grief, you guys are sadistic. I just love how the last suicide, holy crap. I just love how the last suicide is like, oh shit, even though, you're kind of, we're gonna blow yourself up anyway. I don't know why you're trying to duck. Last of the ammo. You do not get to avoid my grenade. I want your gun. Light rifle, no thank you. Suppressor. Fancy. Hi!
Cortana to Infinity. We're entering the Forerunner structure. Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity.
Oh! You're on my... Sorry. Follow the Sentinel.
Elevator should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those Sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
This could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility?
It's funny. Wait, buddy! Following the Sentinel. Wait. Really? It's always the other door. Oh, there's a sentinel right there. To you too.
We've reached the coordinates. This looks like the place.
That looks like a long fall. Anyone else want to go skydiving? Cortana, do your thing.
The particle cannon network must use these arrays for targeting and guidance. It's an automated system, so it won't technically allow me to redirect the cannons to fire on one another. Technically.
Technically, yeah.
Cortana to Infinity. The guns should be offline. How's it look from up there? Infinity!
Cortana?
Something's in here.
Cortana.
Huh?
Cortana!
Give me back, Cortana! Give up, back! Hard going on Arnold Schwarzenegger here. I know what's happening, it's just, I still don't like it. Oh. I can't. Oh, there's another. Durr. I hate narrow passages. Which way am I going? Whee!
The librarian.
I see a light.
Who are you?
I am what remains of the Forerunner, once known as the Librarian. My memories were retained to assist humanity on their path to the Mantle. Though sadly, that plan is now at risk. The Didact is leaving Requiem. Soon. You must not allow it.
Leaving?
He seeks this. The Composer. A device which will allow him to finally contain the greatest enemy ever faced by the Forerunners. You.
Ooh, story time!
Mankind spread into the stars with an unexpected, desperate violence. Entire systems fell before the Didact's warrior servants rose to halt the aggression. When the Didact finally exhausted the humans after a millennia, his sentence was severe. We had no way of knowing that the Forerunners were not your only enemy. Humanity hadn't been expanding. They were running.
Yep.
Weakened from our conflict, we were no match for the parasite which pursued you. The Forerunners made plans for a final great journey. But the Didact refused to yield our mantle of responsibility. He would save all life in the galaxy. At a cost. In the Forerunner's quest for transcendence, the Composer had been intended to bridge the organic and digital realms. It would have made us immortal. But its results soured. The stored personalities fragmented. And our attempts to return them to biological states created only abominations. Such moral concerns faded from the Didact's attention. The Flood only assimilated living tissue. The Composer would provide the Didact his solution and his revenge.
The Prometheans. They're human.
They were only the beginning. He would have encrypted your entire race if we had not removed the Composer from his care and imprisoned him here. Reclaim her.
Would have been better to kill him.
When I indexed mankind for repopulation,
just saying.
I hid seeds from the Didact. Seeds which would lead to an eventuality. Your physical evolution, your combat skin, even your Ancilla Cortana. You are the culmination of a thousand lifetimes of planning.
Planning for what?
He has found us.
Even in death, her meddling continues.
She was your wife, damn it!
Reclaim her. The gene song I placed within you contains many gifts, including an immunity to the Composer. But it must be unlocked.
How? Relinquish your contact essence.
Your evolutionary journey must be accelerated.
Can I defeat the Didact without it?
No.
Then do it.
Prepare.
I couldn't resist.
I'm a beast. Enhanced! Next! Our way through. Never run away. Not my style. Well, then again, running is my style when I kind of need to. Give me your ammo. Thank you. Much appreciated. Whoops. My finger slipped. That was not supposed to be a joke. It actually did.
Chief, what happened? Your bio readings are all over the map.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
Unlimited power.
Wormhole, jump through the hole. Woo! Miss me?
Operating Sierra 117 on sensor. Everyone, form up on the chief.
Yep.
Hail Sierra, to the chief. 117 to infinity. What's our status?
We're taking a beating up here.
Does Infinity have a shot on the gravity well?
What if we can spot the target for you with a laser designator?
Do it! Tech up! Find the chief coordinates to send
me to the site! I need a new sign. This one's kind of beeping. Hey! Soldier! Bring me that tank! I can outrun it. Whoa! Watch where you're driving! Ow! No! Oh, that's a big priority. Go! Now I'll be with you.
First line clear, check it off, push forward!
This way is forward.
The JV.
Forward! Up here? I meant to shoot the train. Okay, okay. Super One! That should be an achievement!
Shield.
I have a giant gun, this ain't good enough. suppose I should deal with them. Oh. There. You lost your sting. Go, kaboom, damn it. Beep, beep.
Shield's weakening. Keep it up. There's a clearing just past this ravine. You can get eyes with Bradley, Bella.
Is this thing supposed to be on fire? Abandoned tank! That is beautiful. I want to build that space in years, but I can't do my one-to-one.
Infinity, we're at the gravity well.
Then paint that damn target so we can get out of here.
Well, light up the shot.
Round the hole!
Target locked!
Alright, cool, man. Walk away like that. That is beautiful.
Infinity cannot handle that kind of punishment. Not again.
This isn't about us or this ship anymore.
Sir, we've seen what the Didact is capable of. If we let him leave this world, humanity will be at risk.
Look, I understand what you think you saw.
Think?
With all due respect, sir, I know what I saw.
Yeah.
And with all due respect to you, soldier, I'm not willing to jeopardize my ship because of the hallucinations of an aging Spartan and his malfunctioning AI.
Dick?
Sir, what if he's right?
Nav, as soon as we know we're airtight, I want a course laid into Carinae Station. Com, prepare a warning beacon.
I will not allow you to leave this planet!
Cortana.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to do that.
Commander Lasky. Pursuant to Article 55 of UNSC Regulation 12-14572, I'm ordering you to remove that AI's data chip and retire it for final dispensation.
I don't want to. You don't want me to.
Remove the chip now, Commander.
Dick.
Please, I don't want to.
Hee-hee.
Give me that chip.
Hell no.
The Didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
I am ordering you to surrender that AI!
No, sir.
Lieutenant! Arrest that man!
Captain!
Arrest him!
Captain!
Get word to Earth that trouble is coming. Cortana and I will do what we can back here.
It would have been more badass if Master Chief just went, "Fuck you, Captain." But that's the professional way of saying, "Fuck you." Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the next one.